Omo, see machine now. See machine. Look at machine.
Now, so this industrial sewing machine comes in two boxes. My TWOLION industrial sewing machine, as you can see, everything is still scattered, but we have fixed the first box. Like I said, it comes in two boxes. This is the, like, the main engine, and this is the table and the legs. This one comes in a separate box. We've already fixed the first box. We've unboxed it. This is like the board of the sewing machine, and these are the legs. So we've fixed everything that, like, the legs and your drawer and this engine would be
two legs
attached, would be attached to the board from, like, upside down. We've turned the board upside down and the legs have been attached. Like, when you open it, you understand the, this one is not like the difficult stage. These black rubbers. So these two black rubbers here have been screwed. As you can see, it has been screwed to the board. This is for the drawer. When it's time to fix it, we'll show you. Then this is like the legs. It's been attached. This is the TWOLION, you know, seal that is holding the two legs. This is the engine. When you open it, you find the nuts that you use for the engines. As you can see, it has been screwed to the board. It has been screwed to the board. The next thing now is, we are screwing this attachment together so it can hold the both legs. Remember to always tighten the nuts. Tighten it very, 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 very well, so that your sewing machine will not be dangling when you are using it, so it can be very strong. Tighten it very, very, very well. You use your spanner to tighten every knot. Use your spanner to tighten it very well, so that your sewing machine can be very, very strong when you are using it. Like I said, this is TWOLION industrial sewing machine. All these are what we'll be installing. When you open your cartons, you find all this inside. You turn your board upside down. You screw your the first leg. Attach it to the second one. Do the same on the other end. No knot behind this one.
Behind this one, no, no knot. This is what is holding it. This rod is holding this particular screw. Okay. So, same thing here. The one inside, the rod inside, you can see, is holding those two. But while this one has inside, this one has a knot inside. It's actually two, but because of the alignment, I want it longer. If not, I would have used the two. So what I'll do now, just tighten this. Okay, so the next thing, I'll put this. Come on, see. Initially, I've nailed this, right? Now, this pedal is supposed to align with this particular machine here, down here. So, if I do it this way, this line, two lines should be showing like this. I would have tied this thing before. I would have put this thing before tying this. So I need to turn it back.
time you're not supposed to push. Okay,
no, it's okay.
Just do the remaining one like this now. See, now that road you won't fix.
Trying to move that thing now, it should be balanced. Is it very tight?
Yes. So, the next thing now I need to do, I have to turn it. And this.
Why are you copying that guy?
This, yeah. This, yeah. So, let's start with this, and this should be like this. So. Put this so that it laps very well. So, this one I'll put it later. But if you want, you can nail it with these nails, but I don't want to do that. There's no need. You can do it with this. From here, the next thing He's the big boy. The big boy. Let's remove the big boy. This is the manual. Place this so that I can carry this machine down. Oh boy. Before I put it, I need to
put this in the
way. Okay, let's put it first. But then, I forgot something. Okay. I think I need just this tray. The first one.
Let me see what you're doing.
And the second one, just raise it up a little, and here we go. Put rubber washer inside, then put this one in like this. It's very simple. See, I'm reading it with my hand. This, put it like this, so I pull up. This should be the nest. Just turn a little. And the next thing we'll put is this is how it should. Okay. This one is facing like this. Okay. So, this one. Thank you.
that's too long. Every time I tell you. My screwdriver is there.
Mama, na yeye yuko ndio cheko. Awa kibu, this thing no fit enter from here. Na make I dey put this one in group.
This is a power cable. So let's go down the tree.
Okay, no worry, record the video, I go down. Make sure you don't start. Make sure everywhere is clean. Then I don't think this guy will be enough, but this is what we have. See machine now. See machine. Look at machine.